Come on, it's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
turn out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
You got it.
Elena.
You got it.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
They're coming out of the woodwork.
Just a few more blocks.
Yeah.
Good work.
Appreciate
Thanks.
It. You got it.
Helena.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your dose?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
save myself first. You lose something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there with Duavo, they're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
There's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention. Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Out here.
We'll grab some cover. We're supposed to get you out of here in one piece.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
What are you waiting for?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way, just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't running until I get my money.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work. Okay.
Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step.
Give me a hand here!
Much appreciated. Jake.
No.
Looks like the BSAA have got their work cut out for them.
Get another half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA is leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Freaks, you morons! I know what I'm doing.
Jake!
I'm on it. What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
I know what I'm doing!
Jake!
I know what I'm doing!
Jake!
Calm the hell down, will ya?
Hurry!
I know!
Where to?
What's the matter?
It's a waste of time.
Yeah, no shit. Goes nothing! I'm on it.
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
I know
Jake!
What I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
Damn it! They found us!
I'm on it!
I don't think he's too keen on us sleeping.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
$50 million.
Talk to my boss. You make it out of here alive.